Leave. Someone's about to get schooled about school.
This looks like it's gonna get dirty and ugly. May I film it? And if so, may I then sell it on the internet?
I just started doing stand-up.
Really?
About 2 years ago, I just started doing it because we have the summers off, and in terms of what we are allowed, in terms of time, it's, you know, our Two Broke Girls follows pretty much the schedule of the school year. So we start up in August, and then we go until March or April. So to find something in the summer months to shoot can be somewhat difficult at times. But stand-up, you know, it's a self-starter kind of thing. So I literally had the summer off and thought, what can I do with my summer? And I thought, why not try stand-up comedy?
I used to have a leather jacket like that. Then I realized, when you have the right to bear arms, you bear them there.
You know what it is? I think it makes you feel alive. And I think that in a lot of times, with acting, because it's so liquid, where it could change at any moment, you know, like the show, we get opportunities like, you know, press comes up or, you know, we have to change lines. Like, you have to kind of be prepared in a system that's very finite but can change at any moment. And so I think on the outside of the show, there is an idea, at least in my life, to get a set schedule to give yourself some sort of regularity, you know. But weirdly enough, after I've had that for a while, I kind of like all the weird variables and to get up on stage and to have something happen at any moment that I couldn't expect, to kind of have that, you know, get my brain going and kind of think about other things when I'm not doing the show.